Elizabeth Holmes lost her final bid to stay out of prison while she appeals her conviction. A court today denied her motion to remain free. It's now up to a judge to decide when Holmes will have to report to prison. A jury convicted her last year in connection with misleading and defrauding investors about her Theranos blood testing technology.